Good morning, Sheehan High School. Today is Monday, November 10th, and these are your morning announcements. Would you all please rise for the Pledge to the Flag? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
The next debate club meeting is Wednesday, November 12th, at 2 o'clock in room A205. Please see Mrs. Smalley with questions.
And now for something completely different.
Anime Club will be have their class picture taken on Monday, November 10th at 11:30. You need a pass from Ms. Seichter in order to participate in the photo.
And the following information is about homecoming ticket sales. Today and Wednesday, November 12th, tickets will be sold to all students in Cafe at 2 p.m. The cost for Sheehan students and guests is $20 per ticket, and you must donate 2 canned items per ticket and have a signed Sheehan Dance Agreement form in order to purchase a ticket.
Hola! Spanish Club members, make sure you stop to see Ms. Copla in A107 to get a pass for a yearbook picture of the club today, November 10th. At 12:50 during period 4B.
Excellent!
The following colleges will be visiting tomorrow, Wednesday, November 12th, at 10 o'clock, Endiot College, and at 1 o'clock, University of St. Joseph, and on Thursday, November 13th, at 10 o'clock, Hofstra University. Please sign into guidance to pick up a pass.
How would you like to go see the school counselor?
There will be a mandatory meeting this Wednesday, November 12th, after school for all students speaking at the diversity panel. The meeting will be in room A207, Ms. Seichter's room. The following students must attend: Karish Minyar, Sonia Saeed, Marcus Dadana, Shivani Patel, and Dominique Kogut. If you would like to participate in this panel discussion by speaking or helping out in some other way, please see Ms. Seichter by the end of this week as well.
There will be a meeting for anyone interested in prom committee on Monday, November 10th, in room A105.
And just a reminder that today, all the clubs I advise will have their pictures between 1:30 and 2 o'clock. The Philosophy Society at 1:30. At 1:35 will be media. At 1:40, computer club. And at 1:45, the gaming club. We'll see you there.
There will be a SAD meeting after school in A235, Mrs. Luxeter's room, today, Monday, November 10th. All members must attend, as important information about upcoming events will be discussed.
The College and Career Fair will be held on Thursday, November 13th, between 6 and 8 p.m. here at Mark T. Sheehan. We have 84 post-high school opportunities coming to meet the students and promote their schools. This fair is not just for our college-bound students, but also for those interested in a career, business, or technical schools. The FBI, Connecticut Police Academy, and the Connecticut Fire Academy will also be there. All branches of the military will be present. This is a great opportunity for our freshmen and sophomore students to begin thinking about and understand the vast amount of opportunity that lies before them. It is the time for our junior students, and also for seniors who do not have a plan yet.
That's cool.
Yeah, it's cool.
It's freaking awesome.
We will knock down the wall today right after school at 2 p.m., so take a look at the Cold War / Berlin Wall exhibit in Senior Court while you still can. Join the fun. Prizes will be awarded for the best hits.
Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Happy birthday to Anthony Mazzucco, Drew Waldron, Caitlin Patrone, and Joey Bertucci. Happy birthday.
And it's time for Friday morning trivia. Collect your answers all this week and then tweet at Sheehan Live on Friday to win donuts donated by Neil's Donut Bake Shop. This week's theme is military trivia. Here's today's question. The United States Air Force was originally a part of what branch of the military? And again, the United States Air Force was originally a part of what branch of the military? Collect your answers all this week and then tweet at Sheila on Friday for a chance to win donuts.
And now for your joke of the day with Nicoletta.
What do you call a bird that's been eaten by a cat?
Well, I don't know what.
A swallow.
Pardon me if I laugh. That's a pippin.
Oh, dark, corny humor. Remember to throw a couple of jokes in our joke box. We really need them. Thank you for listening to your morning announcements, and go have a wonderful day, Titans.
Okay, lady. I love you. Bye-bye.